uses your mind for something like self-healing or self-destruction. Or take your attention to observe your body, to observe your emotion, to observe yourself. So, welcome to day 14 of the program How to Use Our Mind for Something Blissful and, of course, for self-healing. Hello, everyone. I continue with the four corner breathing exercise. You can practice at home. Now, close your eyes, take deep breath. To 10, feel the energy top of your head. When you exhale and count to 10, you feel the energy at the bottom. You try to focus your attention in your breathing and follow the energy. Let the energy flow in your body. Visualize yourself how you practice meditation and visualization. Hold this picture there in your eyebrow. Hold this picture us in the details. Like your posture. Your breathing. Your heart rate. And the birds around you. Yeah, of course. Thank you for your attention.